We all know. We all know what made this song famous.
Okay. Remember the Titans.
What the greatest movie ever made.
That's the greatest movie of all time.
Wasn't Marvin Gaye beat up by the LAPD and they had a riot behind him? Or that's something about somebody else?
What? Marvin Gaye?
I'm thinking about somebody else.
I don't know.
Tammy? Or Marvin Gaye was killed. He got killed. It's either that or he got beat up by the cops. I don't know.
Marvin Gaye.
Rodney King. Okay, Rodney King got beat up by the cops. So he got killed.
How do you get Marvin Gaye and Rodney King
mixed up? They all is.
What?
I don't know.
Bro, the correlation is nowhere on the same planet, King, my brother.
You ain't no nigga.
Yeah, that's the LA riots. They burned down the Asian shops and all that.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking about. All right.
Was that the little girl that got shot? They brought that down.
Okay, yeah. Marvin Gaye was shot and killed.
My girl, my girl.
He was shot and killed by his own father.
What?
Dang.
Yes. Damn, I see where you mixed that up. I did not know that.
At this age, man,
all the way in LA. That's why I was confused. I was like, it was one of the LAs.
Right now, he's about 30.
Huh?
You look about 29, 30. Yeah, right now.
No, you never know, because in the 80s, they'd be 20 looking
fit. Look up what age he passed away, man.
You look at Larry Bird at 20 in the NBA, I thought he was
dead. He was shot and killed the day before his 25th birthday.
Dang. Damn, he died at the same age as Tupac.
Marvin Gaye Sr.
Dang.
Your own father.
That is insane, bro. I personally know someone that went through that.
He's such a legend. That's actually crazy.
25 is,
you know what I think when I hear Marvin Gaye? I was about to say Luther Vandross. That's what I love, Luther Vandross.
I don't know who that is either.
Okay, yeah, okay. I was thinking about the riot in LA.
I only know that it's because my grandma. She used to love that Luther Vandross.
But this song right here.
Different. I'm glad you know. At least one culture brother in here.
This song.
My grandma didn't stop.
Could not.
Now you better sing the whole thing with you.
No, I'm not. I ain't gonna lie.
Get mad when I do that.
While we talk, we might need
y'all
to put
get mad
Patty.
When I do that.
We might need to put Patty LaBelle on her.
Who the hell is Patty LaBelle?
You never heard of Patty LaBelle?
Patrick
Bell. The only reason I know who that is because of Everybody Hates Chris. His mom loved her, but I've never heard of
song. Might need to do Patty LaBelle.
Patty different. My girl used to be obsessed with little Patty.
Man, we gotta do Erykah Badu, man. We've been forgetting about the women.
Erykah Badu.
Can we do the Erykah Badu with that thing.
That was a banger.
All right, man. We're here to see how big of a banger this is today, guys.
I thought that was Erykah Badu, bro. That was somebody else.
That was Erykah Badu.
That was a girl with the dreads.
Oh, what's her name?
What her name?
Oh, damn. What's her name?
Vin. It started with a V, though, I think.
I thought it started with a J.
I couldn't tell you who these guys are.
See, I know she got a song with Nas. That's all I know. Damn, I thought that was Erykah Badu. I don't know Erykah Badu song, man.
Let's go ahead and get it, man. Tammy Terry. Marvin. Yeah.
Let's tap into Lil Marvin, man.
Let's get it. My boy, he got a voice on him already.
Lauryn Hill. Damn, I'm a piece of crap.
Lauryn Hill, yeah.
With the dreads.
As a matter of fact, didn't she get on that song with Nas and them?
Yeah. That's what I was talking about, yo.
Hey, that's a banger.
Oh, my God.
Listen, baby.
Look, I'm in the locker room with Denzel.
Ain't no mountain high. Ain't no valley low. No
get a ring.
Baby, you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far.
Don't
worry, baby, just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have to worry, cause baby, there ain't no mountain high.
I wanna see these live, man.
Ain't no valley.
What year is this?
That's
how
in the boombox practice. Don't touch the thunder in the window. This might have been before that. You wanna know how old this damn song is? They was segregated and Remember the Titans playing this. That is how damn old this is.
This is like, it's like reminds me of Everybody Hates Chris.
But why she look like a young, I know girls don't, but like, she look like a girl in today's society. She got the lashes. She got the lashes on.
That's the
lashes,
first thing I peed.
And she got,
like she from Laughing.
It look like she got the wig on. Hold on.
He said she got the wig on.
Oh my God.
Oh God, that look like a wig. You think that's her hair?
Damn.
Keep it on. Give it a, hey, not her hair. Come on now. I know better than that.
I didn't
want to
be the one, man. She got
Bobby,
that
hey, boy, Bobby Womack. Boy, y'all know Bobby Womack?
No. Bobby Womack.
If you think you're lonely now, wait until tonight, girl. You think you by yourself right now?
You don't know that damn song. We're going to run out and look at that.
Hey, he toxic.
Because he's talking about, yeah. That's what he said.
I don't know.
I know that part.
Wait until tonight, girl. Oh,
I remember hearing music and hearing people sing.
Different
it before.
Time, man.
Yeah, was that I him? Just knew this.
Can't be him. He passed.
He died before 25.
Can't be right, baby.
I told
can't
you, right, baby. Them damn pre Jim Crow. Them niggas was looking 50 at 20.
Not stressed, bro.
They was boy. They had all them type of. They had all them chemicals in their food and they products. It made them age.
Nah, but they gotta be kept, bro. They gotta be kept.
That's Teddy Pendergrass. That's not him.
Okay, I'm like, what, man?
You don't know who Teddy Pendergrass is?
Teddy different.
Think I need another love TKO.
So why did that say
you lonely now?
Tammy Terrell. Then we got Diana Ross did her own.
Diana Ross code too. Hey, I watched the Temptations. I didn't know Diana Ross
was from Detroit. This is pre anti-segregation, pre Jim Crow.
Wait,
what was the one that abolished Jim Crow?
Breath of Stress Air.
I don't know. Jim Crow was when we couldn't be with
Brown versus the Board of Education.
That's crazy. My grandma
threw all of this, man.
It's
fucked up.
Hey, but my grandma be bored. You know they finna fall on that bitch. They start talking before that bitch. The Jacksons, I'll be. Hey, boy. Oh my God, this boy. Young Jackson.
I'm gonna sit here and tell you the truth. I don't really like Jackson 5. Besides the ABC. Listen to this, I think of old people. I hate to be that guy. The vibes not hitting.
Man, I just wanted y'all to hear that lonely now, though. I ain't gonna lie.
It was, these vocals was crazy for such a jit, for such a young boy. You know what I'm saying? But when I think of old people, my vibes ain't there no more.
The vocals they had back then, man.
Yeah, Bobby, you play Bobby. You gotta play Bobby, but they don't know about that Bobby. Hood.
Play Bobby too. It's not one function. That's if we add the function, if we add a black function, for sure. For sure.
This is all gonna be playing.
For sure.
Earth, Wind, and Fire gonna
be playing.
Play
do you remember? Remember
that? That's one like this.
We should have played that on September 21st. No. Isn't that the one?
The 21st? Nah, September. Look how my nigga start screaming on this bitch. Tell about
the thing that a girl feels about.
She ain't got.
I mean,
be
that.
I can't be it. Two baby, one time. Look, he can say, I ain't gonna be that tonight.
Wait until tonight, girl.
Hey, why? I'm getting off this thing. I ain't gonna lie. This right here is hot. We might gotta do this one day. I'm lonely. This too deep. I know the kind
was
good.
Al Green.
Al Green.
Different. Green. Different. Green.
Green. Just said, this man.
Oh, this too different.
Hey, bro.
Oh, this too different. I'm sorry, man. I don't know these old
This is a banger. This is a banger, bro.
Yeah. Happiness is when.
How they boys was like this back then, bro?
Yeah, you know, this is the banger right here.
Love, well, my
I think God. I need another love to gain.
Hey, bro, they was on that thing back then, bro.
Was knocking boots to this right
here. Hey, boy.
That's this voice.
Hey, boy, my grandpa, boy, I know he in his mood.
Boy.
He get the
grip. This right here, you turn this on, you turn the record on, put the meter on it.
I know what they are.
Back in whatever this came out, you know they was automatic ocean.
This the weekend vibe. Ain't nothing to do. This is what I did right here.
Hey, he on that bit with no cut.
Hey, boy, he look like, boy, he like.
It's
he
a real soulful brother.
He look like he finna go hit a route out there.
I guess I shed some tears.
He ain't even got 2 of you.
I ain't even got it. We doing this when I'm wrong. I know this not right, bro. Boy. Oh, God. Boy. Right. We always do this when I'm wrong. All right, guys. We're going to come back to these old bangers when our other homie get here, right?
Because
he know all
the
old bangers, man.
Man,
he
going to
be back.
Diana Ross.
You
got
to hit that for sure.
Diana's
all right,
all
guys.
Time go.
What we had went to the Ain't No Mountain High. I ain't going to let that one be a different type of banger.
I forgot. We didn't even do that.
That's a different type of banger. All right, guys. Let us know some more different type of bangers. We gone.